When we hear the bell,
I have become alive from the source of the light.